system has been reduced. 2 generators remaining.
Concentrate defensive forces at our facility. Send high-level firepower to it. The descendants must be stopped. Execute them.
Power has been deactivated. Security system compromised. Tactical target achieved. Terminating mission relay.
I was assigned to take out. They said if we didn't destroy their base, it would allow them to counterattack or something. But what a shame. I have no more rounds. Why don't you finish up for me while you're here? It was kind of boring, to be honest. I've destroyed the main passages. You only have to deal with the remaining troops. And hey, Colon Lackey, why don't you go ahead and send the operational relay when you get there?
Wait!
reinforcements detected. Internal facilities destroyed by terror. Closing in. This is more than we expected. Without the advanced attack to reduce their forces, we'd be surrounded by now.
Defense failed.
Shit!
You've done it, Descendant. Mission relay terminated.
Oh, that hurt like hell!
Security levels have been successfully deactivated. All units regroup at my position to investigate the Ironheart excavation site.
Regroup? Huh. Yeah, I don't think so. I think I'll sit this one out, Sharon.
What did you say?
Get to the point. It seems as if all of you have forgotten, so I'll repeat myself one more time, since they're here too. It looks like it'll be a guide-related mission from this point on, which means I can't have anything to do with it, right? You're the one who told me I should be in a supporting role, Sharon, yeah? Since I can't connect to the guide. Report that to HQ however you like. It's not like they have a cell that can hold me, do they? Oh, nah. Maybe I will sit in a cell and get some rest. It's been a while. Last time I was there, it was really fun. I'm not sure who blabbed about my secret operation, but had it been carried out, not only would we have the Iron Heart, but Corell's heart as well. I guess that's just my little walk down memory lane. Have fun with your imaginary friend. Peace!
Sharon, give me the order and I will track him.
Let him be. Jeremy's RK ability is teleportation. We have no way of catching him.
Descendant, although it was not my intention, there seems to be a misunderstanding with Jeremy. I do not choose who I am linked with. The process follows strict directives woven into RK by the ancestors. I have no knowledge of the details of these directives, nor am I capable of ignoring them. If I were able to alter those directives, would I have been able to resolve this misunderstanding with Jeremy? Could I ease Alpha's suspicions? The human mind is difficult to comprehend. It feels like a mass of powerful energy surrounded by a resilient defense mechanism. Almost like an iron heart. I apologize for occupying your time before an important operation. I will focus on the emergency restoration protocol and remain on standby. I hope I can bring results that reflect the level of effort you have put into this operation.
You'll need to leave first, Descendant. Sharon's prosthesis has been damaged from excessive RK use. We'll join you as soon as we can.
Don't worry. You've seen what they're capable of. I hope these repairs can be done quickly.
So this is the Arnhart excavation site that was documented in the Ancestors' data. As you must know, the Arnharts are mysterious entities that somehow made their way to Ingris. They were first discovered by the architect. The Arnharts were passed down to the Ancestors, my creators, and the forebears of the Descendants. We don't know why the Ancestors hid all the Arnharts. But this much is certain. I was created in order to lead you to them. After that, well, we'll come to that once we find you an Arnhart. Arnhart microparticles confirmed. Initiating emergency restoration protocols to repair damaged systems. Descendant, we have retrieved Arnhart elements from the excavation site. Next, I'm on. Oh no. This wasn't just an excavation site. I need to interface with the quantum monolith, a data processor belonging to the Ancestors. This device contains my restoration data, which can be copied using Arnhart microparticles. I can guide you there. Quantum monolith, Descendant. I must undergo authentication here first. I should still have access, as it was my system and memories that were damaged. It's keeping all this at bay while the authentication is in progress. Please be careful. experiments conducted here using the iron hearts. Emergency restoration protocols would have been one of them.
Wait.
Has encroached upon my leech.
That is because of an unknown error. It will be fixed momentarily.
Descendant, even though the Vulgus managed to access the data first, I have been able to restore one of my core functions through the emergency restoration protocol. I am finally able to detect the Ironheart. Let me explain this function and how to utilize it.